Well, new from overnight, a driver was hurt in a crash overnight in Vienna. His car hit a pole along Route 82. Neighbors heard the crash. They called police. Paramedics said the driver was not badly hurt. They took him to Trumbull Memorial Hospital, though. Police say slick roads may have led to this accident.